about the hospital windows.
Okay, well, first of all, welcome to Spell Windows. I'm going to be turning on the tape now in English. It's going to go blue, yellow, open, silent, maybe like this. What the tape doesn't have time to tell you is this is an active Orthodox synagogue which closes to tourists between the hours of 1 and 2 every day. There are services here. The Holy Ark is here with the Bible scrolls and four souls inside. The eternal light is above it. The bima, the lectern, is here in the center. What's interesting about this lectern, though, is that it's lower, which is very, 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 very unusual in the synagogue. It's also very, very unusual in the church, generally going up to a lectern. It's level with you. Here, as you can see, we're down a couple of steps to get to it. And again here, Mark Shadal himself, when he designed the synagogue, chose Psalm 130.